In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right.
Remember your training! Kill that top!
Father, they charge faster than I can strike!
Stand fast, dear Hunt!
Keep away from his head!
This is the bottom, with them!
Remember, son, lunge deep and cut deeper!
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're urics. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The High will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
We should be a fire instead of flying torches. Back for you, it stinks.
The sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive!
Yoreth!
Take her!
See for yourself.
Mordor.
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we...
We find the one who cast it on us. hand of Sauron. This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Missed one of you at Narcost, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
What you done?
The Black Hand wanted them all dead!
Go back to him. That is where we have to go.
If one can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
But that damn little creature, too much! You ought to be more worried about me!
Hunters, archers, berserkers, they get the job done. But it's the warriors who do the real work.
That's what the slaves are always crying about when they're not begging for their lords.
so many bloody pigskins stinking up Fort Maul. I'm so bad.
There were more warriors coming here to join us.
Great, that's all we need. More maggots stealing our grog.
Aye, as long as they're tougher to fight, I don't care.
Our war chief opens his gob and everyone stops and listens.
That's because they're all afraid of what he'll do to them if they don't.
Best way to lead. Fear and respect work better than a pat on the back.
Hammer really ought to be in charge. He's the most terrible out of all.
When you stick a sword into something that's not you can watch him squirm and squeal.
Wait!
Much of anything here in Utu. Captain should reassign us to Noon.
There's always trouble there.
Thank you.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olodruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Gordon Master said I stole weapons from him. Filthy liar. He should be tossed into the forge.
Captain yet?
No, but he sounds like a right piece of...
They've improved from last week. Almost got an arrow in me bloody leg thanks to their dodgy aim.
You won't have to worry about that happening again. They nailed every target they shot at. They were so good.
Catch that slave!
Find the dog!
This is the end!
Call themselves captains. They can barely figure out what's for dinner between a lot of them.
At least there are a few of them.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor. These are Ithildin, Star Moon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
I bet the Lord Steward of Gondor is wishing he'd had a few more.
You're dead. Grab that slave!
Maggot! You don't stand a chance! And if you try to run, I'll track you down, so help me!
Think of all the filth beyond the night. Over there is slacking off. Been waiting forever for new weapons.
We're gonna cut you to loot!
Trip him!
Dodge it! Cross blades!
Nanny, you're the last!
Under a rock with all the other maggots.
Ford's been cooking up a right old storm the past few days.
You know what that means? More weapons, more slaughter.
Some of your water.
All right. But you should learn to ration your own.
Friend.
How can we be out of food again? I thought we could go a few days without going on another hunt.
Said to get a bunch of slaves and start digging.
I heard that if you eat the slimy grey stuff inside a slave's head, it makes you harder in battle.
I heard if you eat nothing but leg meat, it makes you faster.
Tell us again about how you killed that ranger filth.
We need a real fight so we can show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them our way and we'll make them pay.
Wait! Break his arm! Come on, let's
thank you, Ranger.
Our archers can kill from so far away, their targets is dead before we even sight it.
Yes, don't take away all the fun. We need to learn to let you go far so I can bash
them. Slaves on the run!
This is the end!
Get him!
told the captain we need to implement grog riding drills.
If the Grave Walker can ride them, then so should we. The grog broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
Fighting's in my blood. When I don't get any, it starts to boil. Stop this!
Patrol around the hollow. Make sure you look up, just in case.
Yeah, all of the wraiths climb around up high so they can surprise their enemies from above.
Think he's working with someone?
Messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fools' idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
Lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber.
It has many stories yet to tell us.
Hey!
He told me if
his gauntlet went cold from underuse, he'd throw them slide masters in it for fuel!
Ha ha! I'd like to see him do that.
Get that slide! I never want to have to be at the Udun outpost again.
Me neither. Too many slaves.
The slaves are escaping.
Disarm him! It's no worm! Push him!
An end to that. Kill the Grom!
Promote me for this!
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
We got a flight on our
clouds will give a good view of the battlefield. If we can learn how to
avoid
man,
how many more kills?
Did you hear that? Come on, Razor!
There'll be no more prisoners. No more torturing.
Nothing bloody happening anywhere. Heard there was plenty happening on the Cannon Road. Probably Grog attacks again. Wish I was there. Dying in a good battle is better than this malarkey.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He
killed a bunch of us just yesterday! Cause he's a god. He killed a bunch of us. So I'm not angry.
You hear that?
Nothing but a few dead slaves. And what do I find this morning? Crabane picking at all the good meat on them.
Anything, stranger.
Thank you.
Watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you, murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the categories.
Thank you.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the miss. Of what is beyond death.
So I said to this slave, stop babbling about and give me what I need for my armor. I hate that miserable struck who runs the proving ground. Me too. Don't ever cross in. I heard he lost an eye to a caracal. It was two of them. He made one's teeth into a necklace and cut out the other's tongue to make his eye. You filthy struck!
Heard that creature we were warned about sniffing about again, but I got away. I see that little rat. I'll trace it down myself.
Learn to lead. You get too jumpy tired for the right lately. What if you turn to do with a great walker?
Thank you.
Skark.
Rider, my enemy, one of them learned to ride a cannon. Say no
just you wait. We're gonna be getting orders to join up with the other Horde of Deer Guard.
Not if they figure out how to deal with their crowds on them.
Sir, the situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
I weren't expecting nothing for winning at all. Sticky glue! Beetles don't like beetles.
No.
I thought I heard. Bring your body back.
Standing!